Today I'm going to react to a request I got to watch SB19 on Korean Foundation Day in this the full performance and mini game. The thumbnail though. These members always gotta be messing with me for some reason. And I mean in a good way, like these freaking visuals every time. It's like why? Okay. We'll watch this now and die together. There's no subs.
Right now though, let's move on.
Oh, okay, maybe it's in English, I don't know.
A very special one because we have a celebration stage for a rising new singer group in the Philippines that we have prepared for everyone, Ryan.
Sikat talaga sila. Ang dami nila fans. Tsaka gusto ko sila makita sa personal. Nag-guest pa sila sa show time.
Oh, wala ka?
Nasa shooting ako, sayang hindi ko sila nakita. Pero talaga ano sila, proud. Proud na ano, Pilipino sila, pero talaga sikat sila.
Mm-hmm.
Kahit sa Korea, parang kilala din sila. At ang gugwapo nila, mukha silang Korean. Parang mas mukha silang Korean kaysa sa akin.
Kasi wow.
Yeah! It's an idol group whose popularity has soared recently. Sobrang sikat sila na yun. Trending sila palagi. It's SB19! SB19 is an attractive group trained
yeah.
Under the Korean idol system. Sana all!
SB19 will perform to celebrate Korea's National Foundation Day. So let's all watch it together.
Get in the zone.
Break.
How you are?
Oh, do that. Hello.
As an all Filipino trained under the Korean training system, we are grateful and honored to be a part of the National Foundation Day of Korea. We are also happy that we can somehow serve as a bridge between the two countries to promote peace and friendship.
Yes, and for our first song, we will be performing
Ooh, more than one
single, Go Up, which Ooh, talks about the perseverance yes. and dedication no matter how hard the situation is.
Knowing Sorry, I keep staring at Josh.
Hopefully this song resonates with you as it did with us.
Yeah, we gonna go up.
Ooh, snap. Oh.
Yeah, we gonna go up.
I don't know why I'm dancing already. Maybe it's because I know what I'm in for because I love this song, but yes. I wonder what the mini game is. I know I'm ahead of myself right now, but I want to know what the mini game is. It looks like some of them might have got haircuts. Maybe I'm imagining things. Maybe the lighting just is weird, but I don't think that's my problem. I swear my eyes just go like right to Josh, and then it's like, God, why are the rest of them so sexy? I'm trying to look at Josh. Fair warning, if you hear any weird noises from my end, my stomach is making weird noises because I'm hungry.
Yeah.
pasado, sa entablado, siya na buko siento, bigin esperado. Oh, yeah, we don't know where to go.
Am I the only one slayed by their visuals? Seriously? I can't be right. I'm not the only one over here going. I'm so happy I have Josh.
This question is, what is the Korean alphabet invented by King Sejong?
King Sejong.
That's King Sejong. Let us know in the comments below. And thank you so much once again for having us in such an important event.
And for our last song, this is one of the newer ones that we released.
They're like, we would like to see the gods in person.
Today, we're performing our song entitled LG or
Locals
ETM version. Yes.
Yay! Oh, I got way too excited for that. Whoops. I feel like that. Wow. I got too happy for this. And then I heard the EDM and I was like. Sorry. I love both of these songs so much, like with a passion. So the fact that I've done both of them so far is like. Sorry. I'm having so many feels right now. This shirt makes me look so yellow. I caught a glimpse of myself. Oh, come on, come on, come on. I can't dance, but you know. He's like literally the biggest bias ruiner for me. Oi. The mini game should be coming soon. I swear, am I the one who thinks this hair suits him so well? Like, dang.
Say goodbye as I can.
Yes, thank you so much, SB19. Gusto niyo maging SB20 para makilala lang sa inyo? Kung ayaw niyo, huwag dala. Thank you for the performance and for celebrating with us, SB19. Maraming salamat.
That was good for me. Okay. The fact that they did two of my favorite SB19 songs, oof. Like, okay. Oh my god. Go Up, everybody knows Go Up is like literally my favorite song by them, but then it's like, really? Love Goes? And then they're like EDM, and I'm just like, so like literally the song that ties with Go Up, they fucking did both. Oh my god. My hair got stuck in my chapstick. Oh my god. I had so many feels during that. I was trying not to look fugly and cheese and like be an idiot during this, but like I think I was anyway. And those visuals. Do those visuals ever get old? Like, I live for a freaking visual. But, really? Y'all. I don't know what I'm gonna do with myself after watching this. This was great. Foundation Korea was, they chose, I mean, I can't read words anymore. Korean Foundation Day people, whoever created this, did a good job. Thank you for watching me react to this video. If you liked it, leave a comment, like, subscribe, share it for your friends to see and also have an opinion on. Follow me on my social medias below, Instagram, Twitter, everything down below.